Hey guys, so today we're going to work on a butterfly toenail art. So I've already applied my base coat and my chosen colour. Now I'm going to use a black striper and we're going to start creating the butterfly shape. So to start, first of all, we're going to make its body. So we start on the inside here and just kind of curve a line down, trying to make it thicker at the top and smaller at the bottom. Then we want to do the outline of the wings. You'll notice that obviously I've not connected the lines up there. Next, we're going to use a silver and we're going to fill in the wings. You want to leave some of the black shown as an outline. If you need to, just go back in with your black and fix up any lines that you feel you need to. And I'm just going to add two little antennae as well to the head there. Then I'm going to use a holographic glitter and just go over the wings. So what we're going to do to finish off this design, we're going to keep it pretty simple. We're just going to add a few silver rhinestones. As you can see in all my other toes, I've just added a single one near the bottom. So on this one, we're just going to get top coat and apply three rhinestones just underneath the body. And that's this design complete. Once you've given that chance to dry, just apply your top coat. Thanks for watching.